day, M4675, please introduce yourself.
Hi sir, I'm Jamer Makaspakakante. I'm 29 years old. I'm happy single. I'm Roman Catholic and I'm high school graduate.
Okay, I saw that you have experience being a helper in Malaysia. What are your main duty and responsibility as a helper?
General cleaning, ma'am. Ironing, washing clothes, washing dishes, and car wash sometimes, and taking care of 5 dogs.
And also you have experience here in the Philippines.
Yes, sir.
What are your main duty and responsibility?
Ironing, washing clothes, general cleaning, and follow my employer family.
Okay. I saw that you don't have any experience taking care of a newborn baby, but it is okay to you to take care of a newborn baby?
Yes, sir.
Okay, how will you prepare the milk of a newborn baby?
First, I wash my hands, and then I check the bottle if clean or not. If not, I will clean the bottle, and then after that, I steam the bottle, and then after I steam, I put right amount of water and milk and shake it very well and give it to the baby.
Okay, if the baby is crying, what would you do?
I check if they have a pee and poop, and then if not, I will change the diaper, and then I check the temperature if they have a sick or not.
Okay, do you know how to cook Chinese food?
Yes, sir. Steamed fish, steamed chicken, soup chicken and soup meat, fry and vegetable.
Okay. Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
To save money to my future and to my family.
Okay, how long do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I think each contract and then my employer want me to stay.
You will stay with them?
Yes.
Okay, if the employer prepared some food that you are not familiar of, it is okay to you to eat the food that the employer prepared for you?
Yes, sir.
It is okay to you to share room with kids?
Yes, sir.
It is okay to you to share jobs with other help?
Yes, sir.
If the employer wants you to work on Sunday or in a holiday setup, it is okay to you to work?
Yes, sir.
Okay. It is okay to you to take care of elderly, help them go to bed, help them go to the bathroom, and also help them go to the hospital for checkup.
Yes.
Okay. If one of your employer or one of the member of your employer don't know how to speak English, it is okay to you to learn Cantonese?
Yes.
Okay, last question. What will be the message for your future employer?
Hello, ma'am, sir, to my future employer, please hire me. I will be responsibility, humble, loyal, and main duties is my responsibility.
Okay, thank you very much, M4675, Miss J. Marie.
Thank you.